Grab your supplies, watercolor paper, a tape measure, a metal straight edge, a pencil. Using the tape measure, mark the paper at half its width. Make two marks on the paper. Use a straight edge like this metal ruler. Hold the ruler firmly against the paper. Start the tear at the top, then pull the paper up and across the ruler. The paper will rip easily. When you're done, you'll be left with a wonderful deckled edge.